This video is the torch. So, over here, we have Mr. Trump. And we are probably now gonna grab a knife. See. And just gently. He won't good. Let's check his blood. Where's that? Oh yeah. The trusty old doctor's thing. You could just put it on his leg or arm. I don't care. Put it on his leg because it's better for the pulse. Now, as you can see, he will now here. His pulses as much as this. He's dead. See? So let's make a mess. What I have here is a needle full of actual venom. Let's inject it into him. Once I've injected it, I pull it out, it leaves a mark, and bleeding. And then, it's another job for the needle. I've got another venom. And even deeper. And now, to kill him. What's your last words, Mr. Dude? By the way, systems are at all 15 beeps per minute. Nothing. And now, let's cause some internal bleeding. Now, let's grab this. Cause major internal bleeding, yeah, this internal bleeding is gonna be, look, help me, I'm so damn strong, wherever he is, look at his position, because, besides, I've got all these tools here. Pick. What should I use to end him? Choose your tool. Plus, I have the most brutal one of all. Takes a little longer. Let's grab this one. Do a little incision with his arm or. Lights. He's now bleeding badly. I need some venom. Where should I inject it? The worst part is the nails. Yeah, because it forms a new one. I just injected it twice. He's got the leaf one. The symptoms are now. Pain in the neck, throbbing and soreness around me, eyes and watery diarrhea, and some severe headaches, concussions and quartz, and failure, heart failure, and then this limp going to work. What do I do? He's in flaccidity. Bye, Mr. Trump.